Well, Wingfield's an ex-chairman of the board turned farmer. He used to be chairman and chief executive officer of McPheeters, Bartlett & Hendry, big brokerage house down on Bay Street. One day he gave it all up, bought a farm, said he wanted to follow in the footsteps of Thoreau, embrace a less complicated world. I warned him. I said, if you're going to buy a farm, get one that hasn't had a glacier on it yet.